in our program, Animation Interactive Media, we have 2D animation, we have 3D animation, and we have game design. And all of those classes are different, but they definitely have a lot of crossover.
I think it's wonderful. I mean, I wish I had something like this when I was in high school. I think they're very fortunate to have classes where they can kind of, you know, put their foot in and see if this is right for them and pursue things that they're passionate about, test things out.
The main thing is we use industry standard software. So what they see in class and the tasks that we have them do, they're going to be a step ahead.
So using 3ds Max, I've learned like the basic key principles of it and just learned the concepts that I'll probably need as like a foundation for the real world.
We are using GameMaker Studio 2. It is a pain to work with, but geez, when you get through it, you start figuring things out, then it's all just starts working.
I think it's showing me, well, for one, what I might be interested in doing for the rest of my life, but it's also been giving me like more career-based opportunities.
We've had quite a bit of speakers come in. We've had a Hollywood animator. We've had a local business who owns an art studio and they do animations and game design.
At the end of the class, they do a demo reel. And the demo reel is something that any recruiter from an employment perspective or a college will want to see. So it's not so much telling somebody that you can do something as showing somebody that you can do it.
My brother went and he inspired me to come here, and I really want to stay here because it is a great place.
I would absolutely recommend this program to anybody interested in gaming.
When we think about skills, we're learning the principles of animation, and we're learning elements of design, and we're learning how to piece together a good story. But most importantly, students are learning how to work with clients, how to work with other people, how to work with a team.
I foresee just, you know, tons of growth over the next 10 years that new artists can participate in. It's a really fun career path. You really get to make the things that you love to watch and play. Yeah, and that's about as good as it gets.